Hey guys, this is Alpha Mario X from YouTube, and I'm here with Castle of Darkness. No. Oh yes, Castle of Time by Mega Kart 69. This is actually the latest version. This one actually seems a little more compact, or at least a little shorter. Yeah, the version that's in the CTGPR seems significantly longer than this one. Those thwomps need to be adjusted though, at least in my opinion. Dry bones. He's still stuck. I'll take the Triforce of Courage to protect me. Don't hear from me in a month, then Link. My face itches. Shoot. God, dry bones still stuck. Watches everyone laps him. Oh. Never mind, he's not gonna be lapped again. Reminds me of Luigi's Circuit in Mario Kart 64 when you are Bowser and you start Toad. That blue thing. Which is much more drivable in Mario Kart 7. And the port versions of Mario Kart, the DS and Mario Kart Wii. This track's incredibly long. just feel a little smaller in some areas compared to the older versions, I guess. Dry Bones is catching up, even though he's in last place. Anyways, if you like this track, make sure to like the video. If you dislike this track, make sure you dislike the video. And thank you for watching. I shall see you guys next time.